by the lines on his face, the miles in his eyes. I thought him about 85. The clothes that he wore weren't much anymore. He barely looked alive. What he held up before him was weathered and old. A guitar he'd had a long time. He could no longer play, and you knew right away he'd had a very hard life. Shop stood silent, except for the rain. It fell like a tear from his eye. Between me and you, what he came there to do was say his last goodbye. Got a few dollars for that old guitar. With that, he didn't. Tipped his hat and he said, "That's that." Walked back out into the rain. Oh, he sang for a dollar and he sang for a dime. Sang for his whiskey and he sang for his wine. Sang to the ladies many a time. But for children, his singing was free. His singing was free. Nobody saw, nobody heard what happened later that day. Seems that the rain erased all his pain, quietly slipped away. His guitar still hangs on a pawn shop wall. It's been there many a year. They say late at night, if it rains just right, he'll swear. He sang for a dollar, sang for a dime, sang for his whiskey, and he sang for his wine, sang to the lady.